हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंस फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 22। Truecaller has developed a new application called Guardians. It's a new personal safety application. This application is free to download from Google Play Store and Apple App Store. Guardians from Truecaller was developed over the last 15 months. This app allows the user to set personal guardians from their contact list and share their location with them during their trip. The app will soon gain the ability to help from local law enforcement. WhatsApp continuously working on its upcoming self-destructing image feature. After rolling out disappearing messages last year, WhatsApp is preparing to add a similar feature for images as well. The upcoming features will let users share self-destructing images on the platform, which will disappear from both parties after a predefined time period. Microsoft Mesh is the company's new mixed reality platform, which promises a powerful experience including the ability of holo proportion for individuals. Imagine an office meeting where everyone is present in one space and interacting but in reality. Each person is either a holographic version of themselves or represented as a virtual avatar. It might sound like a science fiction, but Microsoft Mesh platform aims to bring this kind of mixed reality to life. DJI launches a new product, DJI FPV drone with Google's V2 motion controller 4K gimbal camera official. It is a hybrid drone that merges the first-person feature of FPV drones as well as the speed and agility of racing drones with simplistic usage as well as integrated camera feature. DJI FPV is propelled with high-performance motor that make it capable of hitting 100 km per hour in just 2 seconds. The drone also comes with a peak speed of 140 km per hour. The drone also comes with 3 flight modes, normal mode, manual mode and sport mode. Fly me to the moon. Japanese billionaire offers space seats on private lunar expedition. Yusaku Maezawa, an online fashion tycoon, was announced in 2018 as the first man to take a spot aboard the lunar spaceship being developed by SpaceX. He is going to take 8 people from around the world with him. This year, Samsung is expected to launch 3 new Exynos chipset in 2021, which includes a mid-range 800 series chip and high-end 1200 series and a flagship 2200 series. Two of them, 1200 series and 2200 series chips, are expected to feature GPUs based on AMD's RDNA architecture. Samsung Galaxy A32 is the company's cheapest phone with 90Hz AMOLED display. It comes in 4 colors, black, white, blue and violet. The phone is priced at ₹21,999 for this 6GB RAM and 128GB storage variant. And sales starting today from Samsung.com retail store and leading online portals. As an introductory offer, consumers paying with HDFC credit cards and debit cards will be able to avail up to ₹2,000 cashback. Intel launches their new SSD 670p for easy computing, immersive and gaming support. As announced at Intel's Memory and Storage event held in December 2020, the release device is a 144-layer quad-level cell-based client SSD. The SSD comes with a capacity up to 2TB in a single drive. Intel says that SSD offers skills to complete regular computing needs as well as a support hardcore gaming. New Apple patent shows wired MagSafe charger for iPhones may replace the Lightning port in future. Apple is planning to work on 3-pin MagSafe charger, which is similar to what we found in older MacBook computers. The company also talked about different pin designs in the patent that would connect the charger to the device. In one of the illustrations, it is shown more round design, which is the another one which is having flat surface design. An Australian man has filed a case against Apple after his iPhone X exploded in his pocket, leading to second-degree burns. According to a report, the incident occurred in Melbourne in 2019, but the man is taking legal action now because Apple has failed to respond to his questions about the problem. And he also claimed that he has reached out of Apple multiple times about this, but he had not received a single response from them. Now he is working with carbon lawyers to take legal action against Apple, and he is looking for the compensation. Realme 8 specifications were revealed by Indian CEO Madhav Seth. Recently, Realme confirmed that it could use Samsung's 108MP HM2 camera sensor on the upcoming Realme 8 Pro. While the company is yet to reveal the launch date for Realme 8 series, it gonna forward to reveal the entire specification of non-pro Realme 8. The box reveals that Realme 8 will feature 6.4-inch full Super AMOLED full-screen display. And the Realme 8 will also come with MediaTek Helio G95 processor. Realme 8 will feature an AI quad camera with 64 megapixel as a main lens, and it also comes with 5000 mAh battery with 30 watts start charging. And finally, it debuts with Android 11 out of the box. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.